Hi everybody, I'm Sabine Lindsay, founder of PaperSpecs, with your weekly dose of paper inspiration. Whenever life gets you down, just remember somewhere out there is a little boy learning how to read with the most impressive ABC book you have ever seen. Letterpress printed and handbound by his parents, who are design professors, using their own collection of type, woodblocks, and line-engraved imagery. It just gets better and better with every detail. Not simply a work of art, though. Drew's ABCs is an exploration, a fascinating exploration, on printing and education and how the two best can serve one another. Designed by Brenda McManus and Nat Drew, this 68-page book is excitingly irreverent in its use of typography, color, and illustration. Letterpress printed on Silk Coated Mohawk Loop, each spread presents one letter of the alphabet. That letter is repeated multiple times in a different size and typeface alongside line-engraved and woodblock illustrations of things starting with that particular letter. Entire words are also included to help young readers practice their pronunciation. P features plane, point, peacock, pizza, and so on. As creatives, you and I appreciate the little extra touches. In a nice juxtaposition of textures, the book's vivid yellow cover is Mohawk Carnival Vellum that not only is held in place with red Chicago screws, but the cover itself is folded in to provide extra thickness. And not to be outdone, the BriteHue Vellum Red end sheets, and all the pages in the book for that matter, are French folded. A very nice way to hide any bruising from the letterpress printing. The book's approach was directly inspired by their son's curiosity and questions, challenging his parents to explore various learning processes and the role design could play in them. Seeing another teaching opportunity in the making, the couple enlisted the help of students from Pace University, New York City, and Rutgers, Newark, where Brenda and Ned teach. After a series of crash course workshops in everything from typesetting to color management to letterpress printing, over a time frame of 9 months, the students gradually brought Drew's ABCs to life. And just in case, and for those who are not as familiar with the uniqueness of wood type as we are, the couple included a belly band with a disclaimer: don't mind the imperfections. At a time where many seasoned designers, printers, and teachers are wringing their hands in frustration about a lack of print knowledge when it comes to designers who are new to the workforce, it's very heartening to see that some design students are still learning the ABCs of print the old-fashioned way. Now, I personally have always had a soft spot for Chicago screws. There's just something about the way they hold a book together. If you are a PaperSpecs Pro member, enjoy some tips and insights when it comes to screw binding that we collated specially for you. Find them at paperspecs.com under the Pros Only tab. Did you enjoy this video? Then please subscribe to our channel. And of course, it would be amazing if you share them with all your friends. And keep sending me your fabulous printed pieces. I love to feature them.